Is that your real hair color? Is it real? How am I supposed to know that that's your real hair?
Oh, cut it out, Dal. Enough.
Put your feet off my chair and shut your trap.
Who's gonna make me, huh?
Guys, stop it. Oh my gosh, I'm just gonna go get water.
You better leave us alone before I call the cops.
Oh my, my pony boy. He makes me so scared.
Will you just be nice and leave us alone?
Hey, can I interest you in a drink or something?
Get lost, hun.
Wow, I didn't know you had something wrong with screaming in my face.
Soda Pop, and it says so on his birth certificate.
Well, my name is Cherry, but my friends call me Cherry.
Yeah, I know. We go to the same school, and you're a cheerleader.
You don't look old enough to be in high school, though.
I'm not. I got put up a grade in school.
What's a nice, smart kid like you running around with trash like that for?
Dally and I are buddies. I'm a grease, too.
I'm sorry, pony boy. Your brother Soda Pop. Doesn't he work at a gasoline station? At DX, I think?
Yeah.
Man, your brother's a dog. I should have guessed you two were brothers. You look alike. Didn't he used to ride in the Saddlebronc Rodeos?
Yeah, Dad made him quit after Tora made him a dog. I've seen you two barrel race. You're good.
Thanks.
Hey, how come you don't see your brother at school? He's not older than 16 or 17, is he?
He's a dog.
Hey. Thought this might cool you off. This might cool you off, Greaser, after you learn it. Too.
Fire beam, that's how I like them.
Hey, stop it, Dal, enough.
Thanks, he scared me to death.
You sure didn't show it. Nobody talks to Dally like that.
From what I saw you do.
Y'all stay here with us, you can protect us.
Okay, might as well.
How old y'all?
16? 14.
That's funny, I thought you were both
16.
How come y'all ain't scared of us like you were to Dally?
You're too sweet to scare anyone. And you made Dally leave us alone. And besides, you two don't look mean.
Yeah, sure, we're young and innocent.
No, not innocent. You seem too much to be innocent. Just not dirty.
Dally's an okay guy. He's tough, but also nice. He'd leave you alone if he knew you.
I'm glad he doesn't know us.
We're gonna prank him, right?
Yeah.
Right. We all had water bottles, right? Yep. Nice. 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 Okay. Ready. 3, 2, 1.
Stop laughing! Stop! Oh my god!
Well, I took your phone.